Storytelling, and just 531 little bite bruises, number 777, Rosemary's Baby, and number 999, Holly Scream, the Rosie Rosebud.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
for the Holy Ghost. Well, we'll go to the next slide. Just finishing up down the next slide as well. Everyone, please make sure you get your raffle tickets for the big raffle tomorrow. that is just massive to Lord on is that money that helps ECRG put on this fantastic permanent over here. And I know you, I would miss it, and I know you would too. So help me make sure that we come back next year. We've got Holly Street in there taking on a bell of boys.
one of the things that people tell them there.
It's
getting
taller, Tommy,
and also on the outside. And for now, the whole of the
ship. There's 5 points for the rainbows.
like life could be pretty slow to me.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are about a minute away from getting to the second period. Don't fear away if you're just not joining us. We have got the Mobbers City Misfits taking on the Rose City Rosebuds. Power Jam, Rosebuds here with Holly Stream and the rest of the several prayers, one to the outside there, while in the band, it's just trying to work her way into the path, bump the inside of the back. And there goes number 17, Turbo Shot, four, long city. Big Mac gets around that first camera and puts a powerful grand slam on the board for the Rosebuds. And that's going to be the end of that for them.
Thank you.
Back on the line here to start this power jam off for the Lost City. Down by 17 points. Definitely not insurmountable by any means. Especially in the power jam of 16 points. Until Karen gets called on a fast track penalty and it is still a penalty box of 3 out in the power jam of Rogo.
So we work out for the remaining minutes 30 seconds of this team. This is our first step for the third. First time it's coming from the position off and take it out faster.
I'm sure you're working on one more there. We have to go around to Daisy. She is really being picked up with 5 points for the Rosebud.
How the clock is carrying in front of the blue the back.
Bombshell and six things to get in while he's pretty on hard time. And here comes Kieran on the inside of the lead. Picking up 4 more for Mob City.
Beautiful job. This is the number 1 for Mob City. It's left in the back of that corner. If you roll it up on this side, you can roll on this corner. And the clock will be down. And the clock will be 5. So, back to 5 right. 4 Mob City.
Passes off his prior fatality.
And then, so they say he's got jealous dogs, which are hitting you outside of the back side of the corner.
5 for each of them, then. Just a quick self-care check in here. I want to make sure all skaters are remembering to eat. The champions have reported a lot of injuries. Skater skaters not getting enough to drink or not being hydrated enough this weekend. So take care of yourself. I'm not your mother, but I will talk like it if I have to. So I'm guesstimating here that this official review has to do with the Mob City skater that is in the box, and it looks like the call is going to stand, and they will lose their official review for this video.
Yeah.
Voicing your opinion with the Big O 2015 hashtag, as well as the hashtag MVP.
Thank you.
The request we're contesting the call on the Walker and the Pouncy Box and the call of the National Rose Bowl will forfeit this Saturday.
Thank you.
like to talk about further instructions of course. Initial fashion shots of river will roll through four.
Here in front of the
For the road, sitting in a rose bar.